There it is. Yes! Let's go! Second try, son. How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video on Black Myth Wukong. That's it. That's right there. That's it, boys. That's all we gotta fight right now.
I really don't want to.
But we have to. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. As always, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Let's get on with it. Come on, buddy. Yeah. Just freeze him. Everything. Hit up. Yes. Come on, just smack him with him. Just keep going. Okay, we're getting real close, guys. I don't want to ruin this. No! Dog, that is BS. How do you aggro me like that? Hit him! Yes! Get closer, bro! Oh my gosh. Alright. I gotta heal up. You gonna lunge at me? All right, just for safe measure, dude, because I'm not. Ooh. This is it! Yes! Let's go! Oh my lord! Oh! That was hard. Like, my eyes hurt from like all of the just like constant looking.
This child be born, but he never knew my struggles.
How can we but follow the master's word?
What is going on?
Rakshasi, you know it was he who made you drink from the river of childbearing.
Shut it. You shall never speak of it. The king knows why I had to drink it. But I haven't glimpsed him ever since then. He made it another reason for his absence.
Rakshasi, your husband shirks a dishonor this way. He granted you this cave with his Mount Bishui beast as its sentinel. He's compromised enough for the sake of our master.
You will seal your lips on this. Our family would be doomed. If anyone knew the truth behind this child.
What the?
Fear not. Master bids me aid you in secret. You and the bull. You will rear this child to manhood. And when the boy comes of age, well, on that day, he will be living proof of the dark deeds of Mount Lingshan.
What the heck? Oh, he's not even the bull's kid? Damn. That's crazy. Damn. Okay. That's done. Bullhorn times three. Celestial Ribbon, nice, nice. Fishery Beast Bit. Heck yeah. Fine gold thread. Jeez. There's so many of these dudes here. Again. Oh crap, she's back out. And super! Would you stop? No, no, cat, no. This is the time. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm gonna lose to this freaking boss. No way. Way, dude. There it is. Let's go. Get out of my face. Don't want none. Oh, that was harder than it should have been. All right. What the? There we go. Come on. Come on, son. You got. Oh, stop me before I was able to use it. He's too far. He's too far. No, come back. Come back, please. Come back this way.
Thought yourself quite something, huh? Have fun with this.
Oh, great.
Dodge
it. Oh crap. No, 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 no. Lucky. Get down. Damn. And freeze! No! Oh, dodge. Freeze? Can you freeze? I don't think he's gonna freeze. He's a boss. I don't think they freeze. I will hit him. Oh.
Spin. Spin. Spin a blaze. Aim. Thrust. And burn.
Did I get him? Will you let me? Bam! Let's go. Regular red boy's gone. But I know this isn't it. This isn't it. Like the end. I think a good while, dude. Jesus.
You cursed monkey. Wherever you go, you leave behind a ruined family.
Deck.
My son is defeated. But not vanquished. I am afraid he'll rise again soon.
Damn, look at my armor, son.
Since it came into my possession, I've kept it in my stomach, hidden from all. I am old now. Fears have grown in me. Fear of war. Fear of death.
Aim.
That is why I dare not consume it, let alone give it back to him. Destined, deprived, it's all the same. Don't ever believe their bullshit. You are your choices, your causes and effects, not what you're called.
The heck is that?
To this false death talisman. Poor keeper. Seems his legacy was his only offer after all.
Dog. You just ate it? What is happening? Oh, it's old boy. He has no eyes. The Yaksha King.
Not a single raindrop was fanned. It was your trick the whole time. My bad, old bull. I was a bit delayed. Little rascal. I'll teach you a lesson on your parents' behalf.
Oh, we got old boy helping us out. Bink. Oh. I missed that one. And freeze! Bam! Hit him. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna freeze, but we keep at it. Damn. Is he gone? You bastard. Oh. His hand. Break his hand. Break his hand. Oh, he attacked too fast. Guan Yin. Oof. Stop that, thank you. Shit. Crap.
My vengeance!
Ow. Use it. Use this. This is it, brother. This is it. Get close to me. Oh, that was close. Oh, it feels so good. That feels so good.
Still holding on, despite it all. Does your vengeance weigh more than your family? Spit it out now, his relic!
Oh, what the heck? Why? What are you doing?
My king, I'm sorry for my lateness. I turned to them, but none offered help.
My lady, forget it.
I implore you to show mercy and spare my son. He is the last of the Yaksha's bloodline in the West. With an origin most tragic and twisted. Now, he poses a threat no more. Should you grant him mercy, I, Rakshasi, and the Bull King shall retreat ourselves to secluded meditation. Along with our children, we will never leave the mountain again. He is our son.
Give me the fan. What I want.
We will bear his punishment. If it pleases you, my plantain fan is also yours to take.
What are you looking around for, bro?
Flames have paved my way. Through flames, I shan't stray. Vain was my flame, for revenge destined to stray.
The what?
That light lies in our submission, kneeling and begging.
Don't do it, bro. Don't do it, bro. What the heck? That was a good chapter. That was a pretty good boss too. So exciting. Exciting. Come on now. I just popped up out of nowhere.
We're getting home, son. Not getting all worked up. That old monkey's going to be at the mountaintop no matter what. We don't have to rush. We've gathered the 5 relics, just as he said. All we need now is the 6th one he has.
All right.
Curse these wretches. Hey, you see? I knew there was something that old fool hadn't told us. Otherwise, no one up above would bother to ruin this place yet again.
Oh.
Bad luck. It's a dead end.
We were gonna fight him earlier.
You nasty slanderer! I let you be, and now you have the gall to show up! If you come at me now, this day will be your last!
He's like, alright, let's see. Supreme Inspector. Damn, bro. There it is. Come on. You bastard. Damn, that thing is fast. Bro. My lord. Dog. great. No, what are you doing? What the heck? Dog. Come on. Dude, this guy is not cool.
Hey,
What the heck? Come on, come on. Don't stop now. Why does he whoop him so bad? Guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. Hope you guys all enjoyed the ending of chapter 5, and as always, catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out. Peace. My mouse, damn it, Cleo.